job for it.
Frick, dude. Oh, yeah, man. Let's just... No way.
There he goes.
We're not even in the red.
Oh, my gosh.
This is third.
Show him the jersey.
Oh, yeah.
Show him the fit.
Yeah, bro. Go Renegades. Renegades fans since day one, baby.
Day one. Literally.
Literally
we
day
can
one.
Say that.
Yeah.
This is the...
100 years from now, we're going to be like, yeah, bro, I was there for the first XFL game.
First game ever today, the XFL for the Renegade?
Renegade.
Ooh. Renegade. Do it. Do the dance. Do the dance.
What's up? That's not it.
You have to... something like that. But we don't want to pay for parking, so we went to my sister's apartment. Luckily, my mom is here, so she's going to drop us off at the game because it's only a mile away from my sister's apartment.
Crazy.
We're smart. Save money.
Smart. Wicked smart.
Wicked smart.
Wicked smart.
Comes mother.
There she is.
Old red.
Oh, good luck for is the right. Y'all are going to get rained on.
I think we got bad enough seats. We'll be under the awning.
Where?
Hey, everybody's tailgating.
Yes, go.
Sir. Renegade. Oh, look, there's a line to get in. Oh, they just opened the gates.
Sure did.
A new era of football in North Texas has kicked off.
Yes, sir.
Many of them have been in college for 4 years, and they are a little bit more refined because they've learned.
Oh, my God.
It's the reader thing, dude. It's so stupid.
This is why I get here early, folks.
Yeah. Always take it from me. Always get there early.
From Cameron Cook. Wise words from Cameron Cook. One of the only wise things I've ever
seen. We're in.
Thank you.
Woo!
Why am I so high?
Was excited. Oh, dude, what? That's crazy.
I'll take your picture.
Yeah. Cam's getting a ball. Game starts in what?
20 minutes. 3:50. We did.
As long as
we're moving semi fast.
Thank you.
Tell them what happened.
Hello.
Cam.
We lost.
We suck. Fire stoops.
Too soon. Too soon. But they definitely need old Jonesy. Old Jonesy in the game. Apparently he's good. I don't really know him that well, but
quarterback that was better than whatever we had.
Yeah, that guy was terrible. Who even was that guy?
Check down Charlie.
He needs to be fired. Hey, I met Pat McAfee. We met Pat McAfee.
Great guy.
You don't know who that is.
He's a coach, isn't he?
No, he was a punter for the Colts.
Oh, well, I was wrong.
All right, Clipper. That's going to do it for the vlog. Like and subscribe. This is probably a lame vlog.
Yeah, it's all right.
We lost. Do the thing.
That thing.
Yeah. Ready?
Oh, shit.
Peace out.